our channel Khana Khazana. Today we are going to do a homemade take of a very famous Nawabi cuisine, Galauji Kabab. Usually the meat for Galauji Kabab needs to be first minced and then pounded in a paste. But in a home setting, we have minced the meat in keema and now we are going to grind it in a mixer. In a mixing jar, we are going to add keema. We take mutton keema. For galabat, we are using coyote squash paste, which is known in Bengali as only squash. You can use papaya paste or pineapple paste. Now we will be adding fried onion or bedesta. 10 to 15 cloves of garlic, 1 small bowl of coriander, 1 chopped green chili. Now we are going to add roasted besan, meat masala, garam masala and jeera powder, 1 whole egg, 1 tablespoon of salt and freshly ground black pepper. Friends, we are not going to add any kind of water in this recipe. Now we are going to grind it. So guys, see how fluffy and smooth the paste is. This is perfect for a mutton kebab. In this mixture, we will be adding 2 tablespoons of ginger paste, 1 teaspoon of Keura water. Now we are going to mix it well. And for the galabat, we are going to leave this mixture for 1 hour. So friends, our galabat is done. So now in a tawa, we are going to add 1 teaspoon of oil and spread it well. So the pan is hot now. I add a few of this mixture in it and spread it well. Drizzle some oil above the kebab and fry it. Turn it when it's half done. The Nawabi color is there. Modern cracks are oozing out of the kebab. Don't over fry the kebab because these are meant to be soft. Now we are going to take it out of the frying pan. Soft is it? Oops. You can see the galabat of this kebab. So guys, this is our homemade take on galauji kebab. You may say this is not the perfect galauji, but if you are craving for mutton kebabs, this is the perfect solution for your craving. So friends, if you enjoyed our video, let us know in the comment section below. Also like our video, subscribe our channel, don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss a recipe from Khana Khazana. Stay safe, eat healthy.